Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I have a top 10 Zara perfume video for 2024. So we are starting with my least favorite, but still a favorite, obviously top 10, but then going up all the way to my absolute favorite number one perfume from Zara from 2024. So this is my collection from the past few years, and the previous collection was 2020, so this is an update with brand new perfumes from Zara from different collections. So let's start with the first fragrance that I really love, but it's on the last place from in the top 10. So we have this one, Zara Golden Decade. This is a dupe for Yves Saint Laurent Libre, and I like it a lot, but this is the number 10, the last one in my ranking. So this one is very nice. It's super sweet, and it has very huge similarity to Yves Saint Laurent Libre, but I think it's a bit kind of sweeter, and it doesn't last as long as I would like to, which is why it's kind of the last place, but it's still very good, still like it. Next one is this one, Cella Rose. This is quite new in my collection. I love it, of course, that's why it's in top 10, but it's, you know, not as amazing as number one, obviously, which you'll find out in a minute. So this one is a rose, fresh rose with wood, and it's very refreshing, perfect for summer. Next one is the Rose Sincere. This one is also a rose fragrance. It's more sweet than the Cella Rose, but it doesn't have the wood, and this one is really nice, but unfortunately it doesn't last super long, so for that reason I wish this lasted longer, but it is where it is in the ranking. Still a very good perfume, and I love it very much. Next one is the one of the all-time favorites, and I think also on my channel people like to watch that video about this perfume, A Nude Bouquet. This is the dupe for Dior, and everyone loves this perfume, everyone loves this video that I made about this perfume. So this is a floral, it's very nice, it's perfect, it's very elegant, quite long lasting, and yeah, highly recommend. So this is number 6. Then next one is Royal Freesia from Zara, and by the way, if one of those perfumes is not available on the website, don't worry, because Zara sometimes brings them back, so even if they kind of sell out, then they come back like the next season or something. So this one is the Royal Freesia. Of all of these fragrances, I have separate reviews, most of them, on my channel if you're interested. And by the way, don't forget thumbs up and subscribe if you like perfumes and beauty videos and some other girly type of videos. So this one is a bit similar to Alien by Mugler, but it's kind of more sweet and obviously not as intense, and more warm, and yeah, it's lovely, lovely fragrance. Next one is another dupe for Alien. This one is Splendid Bronze, and this one is maybe slightly better dupe, less sweet. Let me just smell it actually. Yeah, this one is a bit less sweet, and for that reason is more similar to the actual Alien, and this one lasts not super long, but quite long. So maybe not like 2 hours, but also not 20 hours. So it's quite good. So, and I like the packaging, it's quite elegant as well. Next one, we're going into vanilla territory. This one is the Angelic Vanilla. This one is a sweet fruity vanilla from that vanilla series from Zara. Very nice, lovely, it's quite unique. It's not super long lasting, but it's modestly long lasting, so I like it. And now we're going to the top three fragrances from Zara that I love very much, and they would be in the top three in my top 10. So next one is Hypnotic Vanilla. So this one is a dupe for Dior Hypnotic Poison, and it's quite a good dupe. And yeah, really love this, reminds me of the original so much. And yeah, it actually encourages me to buy the real one at some point, but for now I am enjoying this one, so it's a very good dupe. Then next one that I absolutely love is Supreme Vanilla. This is fantastic vanilla perfume. It's sweet, it's long-lasting, it's projecting, gets compliments, and I absolutely love. So this is number two from the top 10, top three, and yeah, highly recommend this one. I'm sure this one will come back if it's sold out, because they would be silly not to bring it back. Next one is the number one perfume in my top 10 collection, and this one I just love so much, but for this one you have to like florals. So this is my absolute favorite. This is the Sublime Epoque. As you can see how much I have loved this perfume. This is a floral. This is so beautiful. It's like a designer fragrance, basically. It's long lasting, it's projecting, it is beautiful, it's kind of a bit more complex. And yeah, I love it so much, as you can see. So this is a floral, and this is a dupe for, I believe it was, I actually have a separate video on this perfume, but I think it's a dupe for, was it Armani My Way, I think. But to be honest, I don't care what is this, what's this a dupe for, because I just love it so much that it wins in the top 10 ranking for my favorite perfume from 2024. And these perfumes were available in the past couple of years, maybe, apart from these vanilla and rose collections that I think they were released this year, but the previous one were still around before. But 2024, these are my top 10 Zara dupes, Zara perfumes. I hope that was helpful. If you did like it, please give like, and also subscribe, and comment below which one is your favorite Zara perfume of all time. And let us know, share, and I'll see you soon. Bye!